shortest distance between the two lines, which are given r bar equal to I plus j plus lambda times 2i minus j plus k, and r bar equal to 2i plus j minus k lambda times 3i minus 5j plus 2k. So let us take, this is a bar a1 plus lambda b1, this is a2 plus lambda b2. So you have formula for SD between two square lines, that is b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1 the whole divided by magnitude of b1 cross b2. This is the formula for this one. So let us solve the problem in the next page. So here r bar equal to a1 plus lambda b1, a2 plus lambda b2. So what is formula? Formula is b1 cross b2 dot a2 minus a1 the whole divided by b1 cross b2. This is a formula for this one. So we want a1, b1, a2, b2. What is a1 bar? I plus j. So b1 bar is 2i minus j plus k. A2 bar is 2i plus j minus k cap. B2 bar is 3i cap minus 5j cap plus 2k cap. Okay. So now we are going to take it. So first a2 minus a1. A2 minus a1, 2i minus i, j cancel minus k. This is a2 minus a1. Okay, now let us take b1 cross b2 also. This will be, now this will be I into what here, minus 2 minus plus 5 means that is 3 minus j into 4 minus 3, 1 plus k into 4 plus k into minus 10 plus 3, that is minus 7. So you can go to next page. A2 minus A1 is I minus k, B1 plus B2 is 3i minus j minus 7k. A2 minus A1 is I minus K. So B1 cross B2 is 3i minus j minus 7k. We got it here. Check once, minus 7k. It is minus 10 plus 3 minus 7k. So now what is formula for SD? Is B1 cross B2 dot A2 minus A1 whole divided by b1 cross b2. So now you can take dot product between these two. So that means numerator is 3 plus 0 plus 7 whole divided by root over 9 plus 1 plus 49. This will be 10 by root 59. 10 by root 59. So now we can keep it as it is. This is units. So get a dot product means 3 into 1, 3, j is 0 plus 7, 10 by root 51 units only. That is SD between two lines. 10 by root 15, 9 is the answer for this case.